Steelers got to have it. First down and goal inside the five. Pickett end zone. They've got it. It's a touchdown to Freiermuth.
There's Freiermuth on the left-hand side, pushes up a little bit, quick snap out, just past Dre Greenlaw's outstretched hand. We talked about Kenny Pickett being a little bit off with his location on this drive. That was a perfectly thrown football. That was the only spot that could have been in, or that would have been a pick.